And just in time for tonight's big game, an area fire company held a Super Bowl fundraiser. Whitehaven Volunteer Fire Company held its annual hoagie sale today. It's a big fundraiser for the volunteer firefighters, with more than 300 hoagies being sold.
The proceeds go towards our new building fund. We're in the process of putting a new building up, and the proceeds go towards that.
The fire chief says today's fundraiser was busier than in years past.